الغربة مش دايما مريحة وكتار بيعانوا من مشاكل مادية وحياتية. رايز فكرة بتساعد المغتربين ذوي الدخل المحدود لتسهيل أمورهم المادية بأقل فايدة ممكنة. Hello.
Hi, Ren. It's lovely to meet you.
Lovely to meet you too, Patmani.
Welcome to Rise.
Thank you.
So let me show you around.
Patmani, من وين اجت فكرة Rise؟ هل كانت نتيجة تجربة شخصية أنت عشتيها مع الكوفاوندر تبعك أو مجرد فكرة بزنس؟
So my co-founder Milan Singh and I are married. We've been married for many years, but our personal experience really helped us sort of create this. We had hired a nanny in April of 2015. It was the time that Nepal was hit with a terrible earthquake. It devastated her, as well as many families over there. And so she asked for a really large sum of money, and of course we wanted to help her. But what we realized is she's been working for 15 years with another family. She's just joined us. Why does she need the money? Why hasn't she saved for her family? And that's a problem we're trying to solve, is help people that have been working very hard for many, many, many years, but help them in a way that helps their lives change for the better.
في شي عندكم فريق مخصص لحتى يدقق ويتابع المعلومات المقدمة من الشخص اللي هو بده يستفيد من Rise؟
Absolutely have the right team in place, and we have the right policies and procedures in place. For we collect documents, so we collect documents that tell us about the employment of the person, as well as identification, and then we have a personal meeting with the person in order to make sure that the information is correct.
طب شو هي الشروط اللي لازم يتمتع فيها الشخص اللي جاي يتقدم عندكم ويستفيد من خدمتكم كRise؟
Anyone that's a domestic worker, which is a nanny, maid, a driver, etc., that works for a home, can apply for a bank account with us. So, and we will, over time, build financial services, more financial services. So right now we have a plain vanilla bank account.
طب كيف تقدروا تكسبوا ثقة الزبون خاصة أنه عم ينقل مصاري من بلد لبلد آخر؟
Using, right? So United Arab Bank is very well known in the country, and we have a relationship with them, so they are the ones opening up the account where they're sort of interface for the client, and that's where the money is held. That's one way of creating trust. The second is we partner with people that are well known. So if you're going to remit, use the largest player in the market, which is UAE Exchange. And so now we've developed a memorandum of understanding with them. We hopefully will have a relationship with them and close that going forward.
ميلان، إذا فيك تخبرنا أكثر كيف تشتغل الابليكيشن بليز؟
It's really easy to use, and we have designed it keeping in mind the needs for our customers. If you think about our customers, they are maids and nannies who have never had a bank account before, right? They don't understand technology that well, they have never been on an application platform. Yeah. So we did a few very different things. So when we think about user experience, we think about how they do things, right? So one of the things that's very unique to us is we actually let them open an account by just chatting on our messenger. Perfect. And this is the AI tool bot which does the entire opening for them. It responds to them in their language, it engages with them the way they want to, and lets them get on board. All done automatic, all done without any intervention. They can do it at their convenience whenever they want. And if they have any further questions, they can at any point decide to connect with us and we talk to them.
Perfect.
Right, so we are very focused on the human touch. If somebody wants to come and understand how is it that they can learn new things, right?
Yeah.
They just go to our platform and they look at all the new courses that they have.
Perfect.
And then they can just browse them, understand who's taken them, understand which people who are like them, right? Their friends or their colleagues who are doing these courses, and they can just undertake the courses themselves, and it's all online, all on the platform. So it's very simple and it's very easy to understand, right? You can look at what the courses are, and what's even better is we have published for the first time for this segment a salary report. Wow. Right, so what happens is when they think, you know, what would happen to me if I take this course, can it really impact my salary? We can show them, for example, that if you are a nanny and you have first aid training, then you can actually earn
take courses and then
and
it will help you,
your salary can go up. So we can actually tell you how many are mothers, how much money are mothers willing to pay extra depending on what you write, right? So for example, if you have skills in first aid, you can get 250 dirhams extra. If you can take care of pets, if you can cook, you can do other things. So they, it's very practical for them to understand. So it's not just theoretical, I'll learn something and be better, but they can see if I invest in this, how much can I improve my earning by? And if you think about it, a lot of nannies, they don't have days off, right? So if you actually have one day off a month, right, and it's not uncommon, you get paid a salary, but then you have to wait for when your day off is to be able to go physically and send money. So it's a big life change for them. They can send the money wherever they are to their families and no waiting needed.
Exactly. هيك بتكونوا ساعدتون إلهم وساعدتوا أهلهم اللي هن بحاجة لإلهم. فاتمني خلينا هلأ نحكي عنك وعن الصعوبات والتحديات اللي واجهتك أنت والكوفاوندرز وقت أنشأتوا رايز.
One of the first campaigns we wanted to start is the UAE's Best Nanny Awards because it's our awareness campaign. These women spend so much time with their families, give so much to us, and they don't feel important. And so what we did is we created the Nanny Award so that we could make these women feel important. And so in doing this, I was told, don't bother. Don't bother because no one will nominate their nannies. And they were wrong. The first time around, we had over 250 nominations. We had over 50,000 people on our platform. For a startup, I thought that this is absolutely amazing. And it actually shows me what an amazing spirit this country has, right?
شو بتنصح الأشخاص اللي عندهم أفكار بس بعد ما خطوا أول خطوة؟
Get started. It's the only way you're gonna know if you're gonna fail or succeed. So get started, test out the market a little bit. Get a great team with you because that team will support you through the successes, the challenges, and be with you through the journey.
كيف تقدري أنت توصفي نجاحك اليوم ونجاح رايز كمان؟
It's all the amazing clients that we have. Those are our successes. Every time a client works with us, we are able to help them transform their lives. And that's what makes me proud.
Good luck, Fatmini, and thank you.
Thank you.
الحاجة المادية هي أول سبب للهجرة ومش كل العالم ميسورة بالغربة. رايز تطبيق فكرته مساعدة الأشخاص والعائلات ذوي الدخل المحدود لتأمين لهم حياة أفضل.